Breaking news coming in overnight. Police searching for two people who robbed a gas station at gunpoint. This happened at the Circle K on Selwyn Avenue just before 2 a.m. CMPD has not made any arrests yet, but that investigation is ongoing. And